My name's AJ Tennant. I'm the VP of Sales and Success for Glean. How is generative AI impacting our industry? Well, we're in the middle of it. When you really think about what Glean is, we are the best retrieval engine slash search engine that exists in the market today for enterprises. And that is the core part of what is powering generative AI. I think the biggest misconception with generative AI for the general public is that it's gonna magically transform things overnight. And I think it's great for people to think about the vision, but what we're doing at Glean is trying to ground it in the real problems and the business problems and the departmental and use case problems. And so for us, we're trying to say, hey, there's this huge vision for what Gen AI can do, but let us help you today on driving engineering developer velocity. Let us help you deliver better customer service, better sales onboarding, a better employee experience by indexing that data, enabling us to build a knowledge graph and then serve relevant answers to the questions that your employees are asking. For us, the way we balance security, safety, and being model agnostic is by giving a lot of customer choice. So a core part of why we're investing in AWS and really excited about the partnership with AWS is that customers can host our SaaS solution in their VPC within AWS that gives them more control, that limits our access, and then also gives them the ability to deploy Bedrock as their LLM and have that flexibility to decide where their data is, who has access to it, and what LLM technology they're using. The best way AWS can support our journey is doing what you're doing already, which is being a partner to us, helping us getting in front of your customers. Like, the distribution that AWS has as the market leader is where we're incredibly excited to continue to lean in and find ways to do joint go-to-market. AWS helps Glean be more customer-driven. When we think about our customer values, it's make it customer-driven. And because we now have the option for customers to deploy via AWS and using Bedrock, that just helps us to grow our TAM, and it all comes back to customers and being customer-centric.